John and Alice Pickler came to Dakota Territory in 1883, staked their homestead claim, and helped found the town of Faulkton. John Pickler set up his legal practice and ran the local land office. Alice Pickler was a well-known suffragist and prohibition advocate active in the Women's Christian Temperance Union before coming to Dakota Territory. The Picklers were the power couple in South Dakota politics, but John Pickler's advocacy of women's suffrage earned him the scorn of some in the anti-suffrage, anti-prohibition camp.
He was dubbed Susan B. Pickler. And so he's being ridiculed and he's being feminized in the press because he supports women's suffrage.
John Pickler, sponsor of the nearly passed 1885 suffrage measure, was elected as South Dakota's first U.S. congressional representative. The friendship that John and Alice Pickler had forged with Susan B. Anthony during the 1880s grew stronger after they moved to Washington, D.C. Anthony also visited and stayed with the Picklers at their Faulkton home on several occasions and for several days at a time. The 1894 house is now a museum. Alice Pickler remained active in the pro-suffrage movement throughout the 1910s and lived long enough to see the passage of South Dakota's Amendment E and the U.S. 19th Amendment.